I am doing my personal poem for the 26th of December 2022. My poem for today. A few parts of the season are through. It is time to get back to what we need to do for ourselves as 2023 approaches. After all, not all pumpkins turn into coaches. Yet we are magic breathing into this precious time, as much in life will not matter or even seem to rhyme. What remains will be the memories that refuse to fade, moments shared when dreams were made. Thanks, everyone.